When you try to draw eyes using the sketchbook app, how can I draw realistic eyes? Many people would have thought so. Drawing the eyes of an anime illustration is complicated. But even the eyes of a real person can be difficult to blend shadows. Here is the completed illustration I drew this time. I'm not very good at drawing, but if you want to get closer to the level of this illustration, please watch this tutorial video. There are some points I was aware of when I drew this illustration. If you want to know how to draw a person in advance, please check the related video on the upper right. Before applying the inside of the eyes, apply the white eyes on the base. If you apply the skin color before painting the white eyes, you can clearly see the white remaining. Therefore, it is recommended to apply the skin color first before applying the eyes. If you want to know how to apply such skin color, please check the related video on the upper right. This time, I imitate a real person. So I also draw the inner and the outer corners of the eyes firmly. First, select the color part with the magic wand tool so that the color does not protrude. The location of the magic wand tool is here. By using this function, the color will not protrude from the selected range. Sketchbook does not have the ability to clip layers. Therefore, it is most efficient to use this magic wand tool to paint without sticking out the color. Next, paint the shadow of the white eyes. This is an important point to make the eyes look real. Let's add a shadow to the white part of the eyes. This time, I'm using a synthetic oil brush. A brush that produces a soft color is better for drawing shadows than a brush that produces a clear color. The color should be darker as you get closer to the eyelids, and lighter as you move away. By adding the strength of shades, you can add more reality to your illustrations. The magic wand tool only applies to line art and colors on the selected layer. So if you want to automatically select the inside of the eyes, please do not select the layer with the skin. At first, I was confused about using the magic wand tool with the skin layer selected. If you select the line art layer and then use the magic wand tool, you can select the inside of the eyes very well. This time, the color in the eyes is similar to the color of the hair. I created a format that blends skin and hair color in advance. Creating such a format is useful when painting colors. If you want to know more about how to make blended colors, please check the related video on the upper right. From here, use the color pick function to select the hair color. Where is the color pick function? If you think so, please refer to this image. One thing to keep in mind when you use this function is that the tapped area is not necessarily the color of your choice. When you use it, it will display the selected color. It disappears when you release the pen or finger, so hold down and select the color you want. If you want to draw realistic eyes, you don't need to put so many highlights. And you can make it more realistic by adding a gradation or blurring to the highlights. Since it is a small part, please make the screen as large as possible to draw. I think the way to draw the eyes and hair is the most unique part of the illustration. So, if you want to give your illustrations originality, please devise a way of drawing them. Finally, I will add shadows more to bring out the reality of the illustration. I thought that the shadow of the dent around the eyes was not enough. So I also darkened the skin color around the eyes. Once you've added the shadows in moderation, it's time to blend the shadow colors. A useful brush for blending color is Smudge Types. The brushes on the menu on the left are all easy to use. One of them is a smudge pen. Use the pen to blend the color boundaries. From here, the process of layering and blending colors is repeated over and over again. If you repeat it over and over again, you will get a color that you are satisfied with. Until that happens, let's layer and blend the shadow colors.